Opening dance to music could be powerful magic from Once Upon a Time, so that's about when you love someone you can defeat all the evil. Fighting Your Heart, which is by Selena Gomez and was in Tinkerbell movie. Second Star to the Right, which you said was from Peter
Pan.
And Jar of Hearts by Christina Perry, because it fits into like Maleficent's evil, and she's collecting all these little things to like wrap around her finger.
I like that idea.
For the christening scene, we got Feeling Good, because it's obviously like a new life, and she's feeling good, she's got this new life being given to God. And then when the fairies change the spell,
like,
that Maleficent casts,
we
thought Black Magic by Little Mix, because it fits in as well, like she's saying, like, a true love's kiss, and she's saying, like, take a sip of the potion, will make you fall in love. So that's how it fits in. Aurora's 16th birthday, we're thinking of having like a scene in the middle that shows Aurora going off, like,
probably
so the fairies will be like, right, so they don't say you're a princess, but it shows like how she goes to the cottage rather than it's just straight 16 years later and she goes back to the palace.
And it shows like solid growing up, we're thinking for that, we're thinking the song Story of My Life.
Yeah.
And then on Aurora's actual 16th birthday, we were thinking It's My Birthday by Will Smith and Cody Wise. It's my birthday, I'ma spend my money. And then It's Your Birthday. Can't remember the answer. Yeah.
50 Cent. Oh yeah.
And then she's over.
Okay, we're thinking like in between the Aurora's birthday and Maleficent before she casts a spell, we're thinking maybe a lion could have a scene, like where the lion, I was just in my room, dancing. We're thinking for like either Shakira, Wherever, Whenever, or Lion King, She Can't Wait to Be King. And then obviously like, Maleficent could walk in and wonder, what are you doing? And then she brings a lion and starts like preparing the potion. And we're thinking for preparing the potion, we could put, for the song I Put a Spell on You from Hocus Pocus, or Everything's Not What It Seems from Wizard of Waverly Place. Then for when Aurora meets Philip, we were thinking Somewhere Over the Rainbow, because they dance together, so like they're looking at each other and they think like it's a dreamland that met this girl and met this guy.
Yes, good idea.
And then when Aurora meets Prince Edward, maybe he could sing to her Just the Way You Are. So when the king plans a wedding, we haven't bought the music by yet.
Right.
And the wedding, when Aurora didn't turn up, I just thought this, I was thinking for Prince Edward, he could just be standing there and the song could come on all by myself. And then for Robert Sprinkle, we haven't bought the song for Eva. And then when the gremlins kidnap Philip, Nathan just bought this, the song Beep.
Do you know from Lion King when it's about like...
Yeah, be prepared. Like, yeah.
You'll be rewarded. Just be prepared. Because it's about bringing down like a member of the monarchy. That's how I thought it was set.
When Philip kills Maleficent, we haven't fought for you. But when Philip saves Aurora, we're thinking the song I Need a Hero.
We had that last year, didn't we? We had that last year, that song.
That's sticking to tradition. It's slitting in tradition every year.
No.
That song, I've heard it too much.
And then for the wedding, we have two songs, One a Thousand Years by Christine Perry, because like, they're going to love each other forever, and Love Story by Taylor Swift. And then we've also got the ballroom dance at the end where they dance together in the ballroom where she's home, but they're not going to play that.
Okay.
We may be like, as a suggestion, maybe because that ballroom dance probably won't be as long. So
yeah.
We don't want to focus on the wedding. Have a bit of an extended version. And just have like the Strictly theme tune, because that's all about ballroom dancing. Just have maybe, I don't know, like normally it's only 30 seconds, but if we say like we have a minute seat, just have like a minute of the Strictly, like ballroom dancing to the Strictly theme tune.
Good idea. Like it.
That's it.